started out there at SIF, being able to produce a little bit of salsa one day a week. The biggest day of my life was we made 350 containers. You know, this is 12,000 square foot, 6,000 feet refrigerated. We have all modern equipment. Our goal is to be the biggest fresh salsa manufacturer in America. And I think we're on our way to do it. I couldn't even imagine that doing it.
Since moving from the cooperative kitchen about 3 years ago, we've experienced tremendous growth in sales. 2017, we tripled our growth from 2016, and we're now August of 2018. We've exceeded sales from 2017 and expect to double sales at least this year. I think some of the important aspects of the MEP program were helping Dennis basically move from his kitchen to an actual production facility. He really had no idea what it was going to take to do that, and the resources made available to him through there with the food scientists, engineers, process engineers, they were able to coach him through and kind of get him to a point where we could take it to the next level. Since moving into our new facility, we worked with the MEP to obtain our British Retail Consortium third-party audit, food safety audit, which we attained a AA rating, which is the highest rating possible. And for a small company, that's quite an achievement. And it sets us apart from a lot of the other companies out there that we're in competition with.